Emotional appeals are very effective because they appeal to that way of processing that comes natural to us. We all feel good when we do things that we can be proud of. We all feel bad when we do things that we feel guilty about. This has very little to do with rationally processing consequences, probabilities. It has to do really with a very basic way in which we feel about ourselves, in which we feel that our community will think about us.